Emmerdale has dropped a huge hint. Joe Tate wasn't killed off. Emmerdale's Kane Dingle, Jeff Hoardley, and Graham Foster, Andrew Scarborough, were quizzed by police about the disappearance of Joe Tate. Ned Porteous. Emmerdale cast member Kane was arrested for the second time after Graham gave the police a hint about what Kane knew. The policeman asked, "You went to Home Farm to try to find Mr. Date, seeing as no witnesses have placed you inside the building I think you encountered outside, am I right?" Kane replied, "Okay, maybe I did see Joe, but it was for 5 minutes, tops." Related articles: it wasn't just me, Graham was there and all. "Look, I said my piece to Joe, I told him to go away and say his goodbyes, and then we watched him walk away." The police then went to speak to Graham about Joe, saying, "We're no nearer to establishing his current location, so we're now concerned for Mr. Tate's safety." Scheming. Viewers are desperate for Graham to reveal the truth about Joe. Pick ITV, in trouble. Is Kane going to go to prison for murder? Pick ITV, Graham responded, "Joe would be very flattered, but like I told you, he didn't disappear, he left, which I believe is a free man's prerogative." The rest of his version of events weren't aired, but it seems he backed up Kane's version of events. Graham later confirmed to charity Emma Atkins that he had said the same as Kane, saying, "I think I kept it to script, added a few of my own touches for credibility." Related articles returning: Kane and Graham have hinted Joe could be coming back. Pick ITV, questioning. Kane and Graham were quizzed by the police. Pick ITV, if Kane and Graham are saying the same thing, does this mean there is a possibility Graham did in fact let Joe walk away? Viewers at home certainly seem to think so, as many posted that they were sure he is set to come back. Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV. Related articles.